So, about the election.
What were you thinking?
I wanted to achieve a large majority and continue to give strong and stable leadership. But that was not the result that we secured. And I'm sorry.
You're sorry?
No, not at all. Gosh, no.
Hey, Theresa May, you've had quite a week. Why don't you take a moment to escape it all? Let your hair come down and run through fields of
Since I became Prime Minister, I have said that there should be no election until 2020.
Yeah, and then you called one.
And I'm sorry.
You thought you were in for a landslide win, but it was a disaster.
Oh, it's me.
You should get your ass out of number 10 and into fields of wheat.
Farmers.
We have made some calls, the farmers have agreed. They've promised not to stop you. Lose those kitten heels, put some wellies on, and run through fields of wheat.
I have to confess, me and my friends have refused to run through fields of wheat, alone and naked.
Pack your U-turns up, your manifesto too. It's in the national interest. Please don't hurry back, just stay forevermore, deep inside those fields of wheat.
Take it away, boys.
Oh yeah, I mean, Theresa May is a dead woman walking.
Mrs. May makes a mess of it.
Theresa May, you can pray to God in that church right now. You have had it.
You cannot possibly have someone as incompetent as Theresa May has proved herself. You might as well pick someone at random out of the yellow pages. They'd be better than her.
Lost Conservative seats, lost votes, and lost confidence. I would have thought that's enough to go, actually.
Oh dear, what'd you say to that?
They are wrong.
But you've just lost your majority.
Look, let's be clear. Nothing has changed.
What?
Nothing has changed.
Have you seen the results?
As the results started to come, more results started to come through, it became clear that we were the party that had the won most seats and most votes.
Hang on, you've just blown the first majority your party's had in almost 20 years.
Brexit means Brexit, and we're going to make a success of it.
We're not talking about Brexit now. We're talking about you not getting the mandate that you wanted. What say you?
I say it is necessary to secure the weak and unstable coalition government with me as your Prime Minister.
Ugh.
And it will cause damaging uncertainty and instability to the country.
You really want to be known as the worst Prime Minister this country has seen, right?
This is the right approach, and it is in the national interest.
Blah, blah,
and let
blah.
Us remove Jeremy Corbyn. I've seen the way that Jeremy Corbyn wants to sneak into number 10.
Oh, dear.
I obviously wanted a different result last night, and I'm sorry. And as I reflect on the results, hey, it gives me an excuse to go and buy new shoes. As I say, I think that's important in the national interest. I mean, you know, nobody's ever perfect, are they?
Taxi for Theresa?